x is 7.1, 23 sum. So if A and B are a symmetric matrix of a same order, prove that the first subdivision AB plus BA is a symmetric matrix. Okay. The second subdivision AB minus BA is a skew symmetric matrix. First one symmetric matrix is A transpose equal to A. Okay, ba? So both of them is given, that is AB is a symmetric matrix. So that is a given information is A and B are symmetric matrix. Okay, symmetric matrix. So next to the first subdivision, so the symmetric matrix means the given that the satisfied the condition of A transpose equal to A. A transpose is equal to A and B transpose is equal to B. Okay, ma. A transpose equal to A, B transpose equal to B. That is the condition. Next, to prove that AB plus BA, the whole transpose is equal to AB plus BA. That is the prove that the value. Okay, ma. So that is called AB plus BA is a symmetric matrix. Okay, ma. So let us take the left hand side. So let us take LHS. Okay, LHS AB plus BA, the whole transpose equal to, this one is split up to the power AB and BA. That is called AB the whole transpose plus BA the whole transpose. Okay, ma. So next, this is the rule of this one is, since the rule is AB the whole transpose equal to, that is the rule, AB the whole transpose equal to B transpose A transpose. That is since the rule of this one. Okay, ma. So AB plus BA, the whole transpose is equal to into AB, the whole transpose plus BA, the whole transpose. So rule of this one is B transpose next to A transpose plus A transpose next to B transpose is equal to, transpose is going to the value, the matrix. So B transpose equal to B, A transpose equal to A. Next one, A transpose equal to A, B transpose equal to B. Now AB plus BA. Okay, ma. So the value of AB, the whole B transpose is equal to AB plus BA. So therefore AB plus BA is a symmetric matrix. Okay, symmetric matrix. Okay, ma. That is the first subdivision is completed. So next is going to the second subdivision.